Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how an electromagnetic bell works. First we should know that providing electricity to an electromagnetic coil attracts other metals. This is called electromagnetism. This is the circuit of the bell. It consists of a battery, switch, electromagnetic coil and a clapper. From the positive side of the battery, the wire goes directly to the electromagnet and from there it goes to the clapper. From the negative side of the battery, it goes to the switch and from the switch it goes to the clapper. Now the switch is off, so the circuit is not complete. When the switch is on, the circuit gets completed and the coil attracts the clapper. When the clapper moves, it bangs the ringer. Meanwhile, it gets disconnected from here. At this time, the clapper goes back to its original position. Now it again completes the circuit and gets attracted and again disconnects the circuit. This process goes on until the switch has been turned off. Thanks for watching. Please give a like and comment, share it and please subscribe.